During the meeting, the president also asked Secretary Borispolska City Council Yaroslav Godunok from Batkivshchyna, the truth is that he was previously convicted of robbery coupled with a grievous bodily harm. After an affirmative answer, Zelensky and kicked him out. The Godunok, leaving the hall, said he was president, referring to the inaugural speech of Vladimir Zelensky, in which he said that every Ukrainian president in Ukraine, he graduated from the Institute of International Relations in the Moscow State Institute of International Relations. He received a Master of Business Administration in the direction of international oil and gas business. After bromide, Mikhail BNO-Ayriyan continued to work in the government as the head of Department of European Integration of the Ministry of Energy and Coal Industry. After 2016, he went to work as Deputy Director of Communications and International Cooperation National Energy Company Ukrenergo, and then became the Director of Communications. Ukrenergo is a state enterprise which carries out the operation of the main and interstate power transmission lines and administration combined. The energy system of the country. Met my beloved classmates and teachers and immersed himself in times of turbulent student years, experiences and metamorphosis, he signed one photo.